Crosshairs of Defense. And they mean business. You would have thought they were taking down a violent gang leader, not somebody who makes music and has charmed America for decades.
Diddy is under criminal investigation after multiple lawsuits accused him of horrific crime.
Music mogul Sean Diddy Combs accused of sex trafficking and sexual assault.
Now, people who lived in Diddy's world are talking to TMZ, and what they say is revealing and disturbing.
I knew all of that was going on. I've known the whole time.
I've seen Puff have anger spasms on producers, females.
To be sure, he had politicians in there, he had princes in there, he also had a couple of preachers in there.
He's undoing. I'm not the type of guy to cheer for people down for it. And if somebody could hear from Ashton, I'm not gonna talk to their brain about
it. I want to see this dude shake back from some stuff, right? I'm not gonna count him out.
The downfall of Diddy.